Morning to our maths teacher and my dear friends. I am Ritesh Bhattacharya.
I am Sumit sir.
I am Akshay.
We are the student of Arawali Boys. We have prepared the model of curve in this project. We shall prove the total surface area and curved surface area at its formula. We have to model of curve to make this model. There are some materials are used in this project. Materials are two paper of model, paper sheet, one cardboard, one scissor,
and the cello tapes. So now these are the models of the curve. And now I am saying, now I shall prove the curved surface area of this curve. At first now I am cutting this curve. I have divided this cone into 8 triangles, okay? And the slant height of the cone, that means the height of this triangle is the 20 cm, and the base of this triangle is 2.2 cm. Now I shall calculate the area of this triangle, okay? Area of one triangle is 22 cm. So the area of the 8 triangles will be the formula of the car surface area of the cone. Now I shall prove the prove the formula of the total surface area of the cone. The formula of the total surface area of the cone. So, thank you. Have a nice day.